Captain Paul from 8-Bit Entertainment. If you like these videos, make sure to drop a like. Let's just get right into it. So, been a little bit since I did the last video. Going to do a reaction to an interesting trend I have seen that's become extremely popular in the YouTube scene is these AI voices with old characters. So, this is going to be with SpongeBob characters. It's Mr. Swags, The Formula, by the YouTube content creator Glorb. So, I've been seeing these around, and yeah, let's just get right into it.
Hey, Plankton, me chum. You're a coke sucker. Hey, pop that lean, Squiddy.
I'm sorry. Here's right off the rip. Just calling him a coke sucker. This is great.
Yeah, I said, okay. Yeah.
I'm sorry. Just Mr. Krabs on track like this is fucking hilarious. Oh man.
I said okay, yeah. I said okay on you, yeah. Okay, switch what got the formula, that boy be creeping every day. Plankton is the up, we took his up, we took his eye away. His wife is a butt, we fucked that thought and bent on every way. Scoot what got inside that bitch, he gon' make a pay. Then Patty's lit, hey, ooh, what's up, yeah. Plankton's a bitch, hey,
like it's a bitch, ayo. Oh, the tickets, Iowa. This is hilarious. The people that actually make this content, the music video is actually really dope, right? Outside of the parody itself, right? I mean, the visuals on this is friggin' awesome. This is done fantastic.
Yeah, but we made it pay by some game day. Okay, break your knees or bitch, I'm so flipping like a pan. Said even I spent that bitch, my finger on her ass. Jamming on my trigger, bitch, don't fall with Mr. Krabs.
I could figure out her ass. So, I mean, apparently he's claiming sandy cheeks. All right, man, I get you.
I'm gonna hit you with my mag. I'm gonna hit you with my mag. Put some motherfucking 4Gs on my motorboat. Yeah, serving fucking patties to these fiends. They just my overdose. I'm the fucking G-O-A-T, bitch, yeah, that just spelled it dope. Mr. Krabs, I'm staying with my drink just like I'm OVO. Yeah. With my Celtic, I know that I'm selfish, but I know that I'm a savage. You can never have this. Fuck my body's happening. It's not up on the crack and steal. Take the fucking life away.
SpongeBob laughing in the background with reverb and echo. Oh my god. This is something I never knew I needed. This is just amazing. Just imagine. Like, rest in peace to the creator of SpongeBob. But just imagine if he, like, saw what people were able to do with all this technology this day. Now, I don't know if he'd be approve of this, not approve of this. He probably wouldn't care. But this is just really creative in a lot of ways. Using popular characters and then using them in this manner. It's just, I'm sorry if I'm laughing so much. It is pretty funny to me.
We're one. Crabbies, we gon' serve them by the ton. Plankton never get my secret recipe. You bitch, you with the enemies, yeah. He just dirty, hell yeah. Riding in my hell yeah. Just make me a mail, yeah. Yeah, Plankton is so teeny, man. I think that boy is riding on my penis, bitch, bikini. Trying to fuck up on the bottom. It's because he made it out the fucking bottom of the gutter, yeah. Hell. Purple is my boy, his name is Patrick. Three ops stand in the gutter, that's a hat trick. Yeah, Plankton, you a bitch, you a pig. Ain't no smashing up with Sandy, cause that bitch is kinda ratchet.
Just the unnecessary shots at Sandy Cheeks. He's dissing the shit out of Plankton and just like. I'm sorry. That bitch is ratchet. This is hilarious. Shouting out Patrick, Sandy. He's got. On the ops, he's got a hat trick. Oh my god. Dude, I have to say, some of the guys that like make this stuff really would be probably better lyricists than some of the shit that you hear on the radio and throughout the mainstream. I genuinely mean that. Dude, this beat is hard as shit, man. Holy fuck. I should go back to this, give me proper credit. So this is Glore, Mr. Swags, the formula. You know, it is super, super creative with how people use these AI voices and kind of twist and bend and the artistry behind it. Because some people think that you can just kind of like, oh, you can put anybody in this, you can have anyone do this, and it's going to be wildly successful. That's really just not the case. Like, there's a ton of AI songs that I've heard on YouTube that just kind of suck. This takes a lot of talent to do. Like, what this guy is able, like, the song structure, the mixture of, like, distorting the voice, and then, like, just the ad-libs throughout it. And the lyrics itself are just pretty fucking funny. Unironically, I would definitely listen to this again. This was a really good track. I enjoyed it. If I was going to go out of 1 out of 10 rating, I'd give it a 10. And the music video itself was really artistic. It was like that psychedelic vibe. This is great. I'm glad I reacted to this. I'm going to go through more of his catalog throughout his YouTube. This was great. I really enjoyed this. I hope you guys did as well. The original video will be linked down below in the description. Make sure to drop a like and subscribe, which actually I'm going to do right now, so I'm not a hypocrite. Definitely make sure to check out this guy's content. This is great. So I'm going to kind of go through his videos and watch them. This was a lot of fun. 10 out of 10. Would recommend again. I'm Captain Paul, and I'll see you in the next one.